You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty. The pain I experienced at the coronation was beyond imagining. I don't think we're getting through this way, Arisen. Better we sought a different path, longer though it may be. I'm not altogether happy with this.
This looks as good a place as any.
We pawns cannot set foot in Batal without feeling the people's contempt for us. Take heart, for we are fulfilling our duty at the Arisen's side. We have naught to be ashamed of.
Have a gander at my wares. You shan't regret it. Need anything? Mayhap I can help, sir. Hope to see you again ere long.
Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful. The Arisen is ever prudent in the application of coin. That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise. We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. I'm saved. Thank you, Arisen.
If your pack grows over full, simply ask me to sell off your surplus items. I'll have the gold for you in a trice.
I happen to understand Elvish, Master. I expect you'll find my talents useful should we encounter another speaker. This Oxguard was beset by assailants it could not shake. And this is the result.
Our enemies have grown in number! This battle's end is more distant than I'd hoped.
Such a magnificent tapestry of stars. You have my support. Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
Thank you.
Leave the finding of equipment-enhancing materials to me, Master. I shall sniff them out and mark them on your map.
Hand over your coin, and I'll let you alone.
And I take a rest.
On my way! I am saved. Thank you, Arisen.
With the port crystal placed, we'll be able to use a fairy stone to return here in an instant. A Medusa! Few creatures are more perilous. Where is Gage? Therein lies the power to petrify. Careful, Master. We cannot be too cautious.
Master!
We must focus on felling the beast. Formidable arisen.
Is your pack slowing you down, Master? Pray, bear in mind that you can only carry so much by yourself.
You haven't forgotten us, have you, Master? Very well. I shall return.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty. The pain I experienced at the coronation was beyond imagining.
A well-organized pack is my specialty. I'll see to it your burdens are shared between us pawns.
By and large, the people of Bagbatal seem to adore their benevolent Empress. Methinks it comes of their mutual devotion. Her Majesty offers up a prayer alongside her people every single day. Vermin's people bear no such love for their Queen Regent. Though, of course, they have their reasons.
Thank you.
dare I say it? We trounced our foe, well and true.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
On my way!
Forgive me for being a burden, Arisen. The sky is radiant this night. I feel at peace to gaze upon it.
You have my support.
We've a choice of where to go, but how to know the path best traveled?
Let us trust in ourselves and proceed with caution. Formidable, Arisen. Ah, I'll take that.
We might no harm shall come.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support. The Arisen has chosen to fill our ranks with women. Forgive me for being a burden, Arisen. Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses.
You haven't forgotten us, have you, Master? No! Your river has been poisoned!
Thank you.
rush headlong into battle. Let us watch our foe carefully to determine our best strategy here. fly to attend to stone. Conceal yourself in the shadows to avoid it.
Understood.
Striking the beast's head all too weak in its petrifying power. Avoid the gaze and aim true.
Lion. Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses. By your leave, Arisen. A Medusa. New creatures are more terrorists.
No! The Arisen has been poisoned!
'Tis done, Master. Now a fairy stone can whisk us here whensoever we desire.
Well done! Professor's head arisen. 'Tis a priceless artifact, and one of great potency besides. We ought to examine it carefully. Is your pack slowing you down, Master? Pray, bear in mind that you can only carry so much by yourself. A fine place to harvest some ingredients. No harm in picking a few. Allow me to open yon chest. As a matter of fact, have you grown accustomed to the adventuring life? If there's anything you're unsure of, I would fain be of aid. My thanks, truly. I hope only to be of assistance. We seem to have arrived without issue, but are we safe here?
Given the state of things, I may have to close the inn ere long. I fear for the future of this nation, sir. Always a pleasure.
Fancy look at my way.
Given the state of things, I may have to close the inn ere long. I fear for... the future of this nation, sir. Always a pleasure. Given the state of things, I may have to close the... in ere long. I fear for the future of this nation, sir. Always a pleasure.
Fancy a look at my wares?
I suppose to.
I am not feeling weary even after a day of rest.
Oh, what does this say? Let's have a look then.
I had a feeling our paths would cross once more. What marvelous ill fortune that I should... Should you need to communicate in Elvish, pray call upon my master from beyond the rift. I enjoy tackling fierce... All paths fork in the end.
Tis a pleasure to meet you.
Make your acquaintance. I hope I can count on you in a scrape. Do forgive me, Master, but I've not learned anything useful. My Master from beyond the rift. I'm all talked out, Master. The power of magic is replete.
Very well, I shall lend you my aid.
I shall be proud to serve you, Arisen.
You are wise indeed to have sought my aid. Shall we discuss tactics now? I happen to understand Elvish, Master. My master from beyond the rift. I hope you slept well, Master. The time of our parting has come.
We meet again, Arisen. I'm well glad to be traveling by... The sun climbs high. My master from beyond the rift seeks the... Is there aught this pawn might do for you? I'll use this chance to commit my... Hail, Arisen. 'Tis plain you've been training diligently in my absence. An unexpected reunion. Good morrow to you, Arisen. My master from beyond the rift seeks the self-same... I'll serve with redoubled vigor this day. Over many fierce battles with...
Rest assured, Master. You'll hear nary an idle word from me. I knew we'd not be long apart. Is there aught this pawn might do for you? My master from beyond the rift seeks the sub... I've nothing to report as yet. Though our paths diverge here. If 'tis discipline your company lacks, I can...
Should you wish to pick your foes off from afar? Arisen! You've grown even stronger since last we met, haven't you? It is a happy twist of fate that brings us back. Leave the finding of equipment-enhancing materials to my master from beyond the rift. I hope the day ahead... The time of our parting has come.
I pray my efforts aid your cause. Are you fit to travel?
Pray, have patience with me, Master.
My Master from beyond the rift. How might I serve you, Arisen? Fair travels, Arisen.
Oh, have we met, sirs? You seem familiar somehow. Why, you're back.
And
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll never find Master from beyond the rift. Ready to tackle today's adventures? The time of our parting is...
I see not even the Arisen could resist.
I see you recognize my worth, Arisen. I suppose I should...
Tis an honor to see you again, Arisen. An unexpected reunion. Pray, call upon me again another time. My master from beyond the rift seeks... Good morrow to you, Arisen. T'was a fine adventure we shared.
Very well. I shall lend you my...
I pray my efforts aid your cause.
You look upon me so expectantly. Are we acquainted? 'Tis a happy twist of... Should you need to communicate in Elvish, my master from beyond... You are in good health, I trust? Would that I could stay with you forever.
I am attentive and loyal, and preferred.
I shall be proud to serve you, Arisen. Hail, Arisen. 'Tis plain you've been training diligently in my absence. I'm well glad to be traveling by your side again.
A
troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it. It is said there is an illness spores can contract beyond the rift that inflicts unspeakable harm on those around them. As it progresses, the pawn gradually loses all self-control, and in time will even cease to heed the Arisen's commands. How terrible. We shall have to be alert for signs of the sickness among our number. We pawns cannot set foot in Batal without feeling the people's contempt for us. Take heart, for we are fulfilling our duty at the Arisen's side. We have naught to be ashamed of.
Looking to change? No need to overthink it. You can change it on a... swim. You've naught to lose, and you might even make a new discovery.
Pleasure doing business with you.
How's that? Not bad, eh?
Look as long as you please.
Do come again.
Our packs are heavier, and our purses far lighter. We've a journey to prepare for, after all. We can't afford to cut corners.
My services don't come cheap, mind. You're welcome.
Someday, I'll forge a blade fit to slay a dragon. Smithing is fun, but dead hard. Lots to learn.
What am I supposed to do? Work's work, no matter how dull it might be.
Might as well try the woods near the border, too.
I'll show them up. That's what I'll do.
With Brocker's teachings under my belt, there's nothing I can't handle. So ask away. My hammer is at your disposal, sir. There's light armor, and there's heavy armor. But how to forge the best of both? Pleasure doing business with you.
Right. Time to get to it.
Look around if you
can. As a matter of fact, I shall never forget the agony I felt at the coronation. We must needs uncover this secret power that allows for the command of pawns. I believe this is intended as a means of transport. It would be interesting to see where it might take us. I dare say there'd be no harm in using this.
We've made it, then. What's our first order of business, Arisen?
There, Master! Knackers! Flame will accomplish
my way!
I'm saved. Thank you, Arisen.
Mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. My word. This oxcart has been destroyed.
The work of goblins, mayhap.
Careful now! No harm shall come to you. Thank you.
Never you fret. We all have our moments.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny. They have their uses.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use. My first time clapping eyes on such an item. I expect my own master has yet to even discover it. Might you consider lightening your pack, Master? If you feel overburdened, mayhap I could carry some things for you. I am honored to be called to your side, Arisen. Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
So, Batal has a number of these statues as well.
Mayhap these statues were erected that travelers might not lose their way.
Need of aid!
is pleasantly cool here, what with a canopy overhead. Stay watchful. There's no telling what might be lurking amongst the trees. I quite agree.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat.
On my way! I'm saved. Thank you, Arisen. By your leave, Arisen. No harm shall come to you. Hobgoblin! We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. Try for the same result with our next attack.
Thank you.
decision is spell out. Understood.
Focus your strength, Arisen! Don't survive. You must needs focus. Allow me. Who know death cling to life. 'Tis the mark of a champion to prevail with weapon sheathed. That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise. We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. Forgive me for being a burden, Arisen.
Thank you.
product of heedlessness. Stand firm. You are not alone. Let me get that. This calls for a curative.
You're looking well, eh? I could use some help, if you've got a moment. My thanks.
Ah, now here's a surprise.
A splendid discovery.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this. Such a magnificent tapestry of stars. Right you are.
Here we go again.
We fight. To arms. Of course. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Shall come to you. I'm saved. Thank you, Arisen.
I recommend a swift retreat. I know not what to say.
The way forward is unclear. How are we to proceed? Allow me, Master. Tis within my reach. Might I be of assistance? You haven't forgotten us, have you, Master? Very well. I shall return. We've been traveling together for some time now, haven't we? Our combined might is a force to be reckoned with. I say, we forge on together for as long as we may. We seem to have a ride without issue, but are we safe here?
My thanks. Take it before it burns a hole in me pocket.
This looks as good. Christ, I can't get ready.
Each day is the same as the one of before, to tell you. What should I get up to today?
Go on, have a look.
I'm about ready to fall asleep on my feet.
My legs are stiff as boards after training.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty. Is there aught this pawn might do for you? Shall we get some rest, then? Open your eyes, everyone. 'Tis dark out, but our day begins. Shall we check our packs and be off? Feeling rested, I trust? I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support. Burning the midnight oil, I see.